It's a different breed right there. I mean, he a warrior. I mean, I don't think nobody else in NCAA history got the type of resume he has right now. So I think people got to look towards him and look up to him for a future and, like, what you want to be as a college player.
Team in Missouri Valley Conference history, Tekele Cotton.
Oh, my God, that will make you stand up. Woo-hoo!
That even drew a sigh from this crowd of 9,500, just absolutely bringing the lumber off the baseline.
The only shocker in school history to go to four NCAA tournaments.
He just goes out and does his job. He's so, so coachable and tough.
You can't leave him open, and he'll knock down open shots. He'll take you off the bounce.
He leaves WSU as the all-time winningest shocker.
But he's going to be a success, and he is a success.
One of the top returning dunkers in all of college basketball.
5 seconds on the shot clock for Wichita State.
Cut it out. Wichita State in possession. Out of 45 seconds.
Steal. Tekele Cotton. The finish. A steal for Wichita State. Here goes Cotton again. The spike.
I mean, worldwide, there's no secret.
The steal and done. The tail. Baker comes away with it.
Each other's shot. There's the kill. Look out.
Cotton, showtime! Here's Cotton to the basket. Cotton comes away with it. Baker back to Cotton.
Defensively on deck, they shot clock at 8. Cotton, an open three.
Huge. That is huge.
Big play, Delon Wright has to get the ball in bounds, and he could do it. What a great play. Tekele Cotton and throw hard passes at the Tennessee. Almost got ripped and finds Maimon. What a block, Cotton! Hodgsmith, Stokes kept it alive. Tekele Cotton at the other end and one.
I mean to you, the individual awards, does it mean anything at all to you?
Yeah, I mean, of course it means something to me, but at this time in my life, like, I'm living, like, I'm in the moment of it, so I'm not really thinking about it too much. I'm appreciative of it, but I don't really reflect on it or anything like that. I just accept it and just try to continue on with the process and just keep playing. I mean, we have higher goals than just our individual goals, and I want to win, so I'm just going to keep focusing on that.